But this took a while because I didn't want to mess it up. So So I did it with a magnifying glass and that magnifying mirror. When I went to Spain, I was shooting a film there. So in the evening on the beaches, these girls, they do really beautiful art. So I learned from them there. And then I was like, I have to do this someday. In a film, it's very difficult to do something like this. But I thought I should use it.
Any special trend you would like to adopt?
I would like to adopt. Anything I feel like adopting, I think I do. I'm not one of those people who leaves it for later. So if I think I should adopt a trend, like pink hair or anything crazy, I do it right then. You don't want to know. Okay. I have Charlie Chaplin 2, which is my debut in Tamil, opposite Prabhu Deva. I'm doing Commando 3. I'm doing this English and Hindi film called Soulmate. And these have been announced if we've started. So the others, as and when we start, you'll see more of me. But I promise you, you'll see me doing different things that you've not seen me doing before. I'll try with each film. And the audience has been very kind to me whenever I pick up a character from my first film, 1920, also. Every time I do something offbeat or stuff like that, you guys like it. So I think I will be choosing such films. With Nidhi, of course, she's my good luck charm, as is everyone who works with me and hangs out with me.
And we are seeing lots of Instagram posts these days.
You'll be seeing a lot more too. I think Instagram is a nice place to share with the audience. I like to share stuff that's not even necessarily from a film or it's nice to share your personal life, like stuff that you eat or a new dance that you learn. Because what people see your character on screen might not necessarily be who you are in real life. So on Instagram, you can show people that also. It's nice to show them that side. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Gets awarded. This is my first time here, so I want to see what this is like. Yeah. Hi, how are you? नहीं मैं तो बहुत दिनों से stylish थी आपने notice ही नहीं किया अब notice कर रहे हो नहीं तो नहीं मैं पहले से ही काफी stylish थी बहुत ही अच्छा रहा मंटो को बहुत ही अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला बहुत ही अच्छे कैटेगरी में थी फिल्म अनसर्टेन रिगार्ड करके कैटेगरी जो बहुत ही प्रेस्टीजियस कैटेगरी फिल्म का को देखकर ऑडियंस का रिस्पांस बहुत अच्छा रहा हमें एक स्टैंडिंग ओवेशन मिला और लोगों ने बहुत मंटो की कहानियों से पार्टीशन के थीम से परफॉर्मेंसेस से बहुत रिलेट किया जी 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 82 women had walked the red carpet, which Kate Blanchett and Agnes Varda had organized. Because Kate Blanchett was the head of the jury at Cannes this year. So it was a very beautifully organized walk. Where 10 at a time we held hands and we walked down the main palais. And then a speech di, Kate Blanchett ne aur Agnes Varda ne, and then we walked up the rest of the palais. And this was for gender equality. And basically the theme was 50-50 by 2020, which is equal rights. By the year 2020.
It's a
chicken
night. Do you think that's the most best dress for a day right now?
Tonight?
Yeah, in general, do you think the best dress?
In general, I like Kangana's style a lot. I think she's very beautifully dressed and she made quite a few fashion statements at Cannes this year. So, yeah. Me today for men I think it would be I always like Farhan Akhtar style and for women I think it would be Kangana yeah.
Thank you so much
thank you
Second mark.
Yes, George. Yeah.
Solo Asha.
I'm going to do
Election का time नहीं है.
Of a question? I'm not. No. I mean, I only played it, but you know.
How do you define your style?
My style?
Yeah.
Chipped teeth.
Any trend which you would like to follow, which is not part of current.
People should chip their teeth. And wear whatever you want. Tanya. You mean men?
Yes.
Me?
I'm
Women? Me? No, I don't know. I really don't know. I don't worry about people's clothes very much. I just wear what I like to wear as much as possible. Who would you think, who do you think should lead it? Who do you think should lead it?
I don't have the list right now.
Neither do I.
And do you like to know about the coming talent?
Sanju is next. I did a Hollywood film this year with Michael Winterbottom. Dave Patel and Radhika Apte act in it along with me. I did another film in Dubai just now with Barkha Dabdi, who's an Oscar nominated actor. The two of us did one. The web series Made in Heaven will be coming out. He's bored already, he's bored. Yeah, that's it. In Sanju? No, you'll have to watch the movie. You know I always say that. Welcome so very much. I'm going back.
Left, left, left. Towards your right. 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 Left, left, left. Towards your right.
to ask me. I have nothing to tell you. Hi, how are you? Good to see you. So good to see you.
Now you are on the other side.
I am on the other side. Yes, indeed. Well, it's fun, no? And I think change is constant, so I'm just going with the flow. Well, I was told GQ is all about wearing dark and being like edgy. So I said, why not kick in like the retro and go a little white and break out of the monotony. So that's my deal. I think Ranveer Singh looks great no matter what he wears. I think for me, he's definitely the best dressed. And looking at the eyeballs Deepika has turned at Cannes, for me, she is definitely the best.
And my colleagues wanted to ask you, how are Cannes
Oh, well, I am super excited about Netflix and I'm really excited about Sacred Games. And it's releasing on the 6th of July. I'm super excited about that. And all I can say is, it's fantastic to be exploring such new opportunities. It's super. I know. 2 hours lage. Please, mujhse nahi hoga. Humse na ho payega dobara. 2 hours nahi lagte bhai makeup ke liye. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's GQ's best dressed and everybody is going to be in their best attire possible. So just here to have a great evening and enjoy the place. Well, I knew that question was going to come up. Yes, bahut dino baad, but finally I'm back. So here to stay, I would say. Lots of things. I think in the next few weeks you'll have a lot of me. So I guess one by one you'll be knowing. Yeah, thank you so much. Come, Baba. Waiting for her.
Thank you. Hello. Hi. What do we expect at GQ to be? To see people in their best forms and obviously learn something from them. हाँ, ये मेरे वार्डरोब में काफ़ी स्टाइलिस्ट ने रखा हुआ था, वेट कर रहा था. मुझे नहीं लगता जी क्यू के अलावा कोई ऐसी जगह जहाँ पर मैं इसको पहन सकता था. सो आई जस्ट वोट इट. ट्रेलर के लिए तो हम भी वेट कर रहे हैं. वैसे 7 सितंबर को रिलीज है, तो अगर हम थोड़ा रिवर्स में जाएँ, आई थिंक अराउंड जुलाई, उससे पहले लेकिन टीज़र मुझे लगता है आएगा. पहले टीज़र आएगा, फिर ट्रेलर आएगा. मैं तो कॉमेंट नहीं कर पाऊँगा, बट आई थिंक बाई जुलाई, मिड जुलाई. थैंक यू.
Right, right, right.
पूछना है? नो
long day, man.
Down, 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 down
Out much, so I've come out after a long time of like backpacking, so yeah. I'm styled by Aisha Merchant.
Jasmine, over here. Jasmine, towards the right. Jasmine, here. Jasmine, over 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 here. लवली पीपल, कैसे हैं आप भाई लोग? इधर आओ पहले, आप ऊपर से नीचे देखो. वन हियर.
Father wanted to keep it small, we wanted to keep it small because amongst Neha and me we know about 1400-1500 people. So उन लोगों को सबको अभी accommodate करने के लिए मुझे Neha की खुद की date लेनी पड़ेगी because she is away travelling, अभी वो जोधपुर में है. So once she comes back, she has to make a trip to Gulmarg. Once she comes back from that, then hopefully we'll do something for the girl. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. ज़रूर करेंगे सर. अभी तो मैं खुद आया हूँ आज, नेहा विल बी हियर इन अ कपल ऑफ डेज. जैसे वो वापस आती कुछ प्लान करके हम सारी मीडिया को बुला.
अब इवेंट के बारे में बात कर लेते हैं.
हाँ जी, जो आप बोले.
अब
दिस इज बेसिक, करेंगी जो करेंगी. आई जस्ट गो विद द फ्लो. बट या वेल, आई एम वेरिंग नारी कुमार जैकेट. ही इज बीन वेरी काइंड टू अकोमोडेट मी लास्ट मिनट. I don't know if he's in there or not, but I'll go and see him inside. Trend, dekhiye, for me, I dress very sporty all the time. So for me, it works really well. But it depends. You should be comfortable in your own skin. This is GQ, you know, best night here. The most desirable man, the most desirable woman. So I just feel that as long as you can be comfortable in your own skin. That's more important.
Please allow me to ask, Neha's father has clarified everything, but about Neha's
we were all hearing about that. Sir, when it will happen, then we खुले में आके जरूर बात करेंगे।
शादी की बात भी नहीं बताई थी आपने।
शादी की तो प्राइवेट थी, ट्वीट कर दिया था, फ्लाइट पर जाना था, 10 तारीख को फ्लाइट ली और रात को निकल गए। अभी सर घर लेना है, अभी रिवर्स ऑर्डर में जाएंगे, तो जब थोड़े पैसे बन जाएंगे, थोड़ा काम और मिल जाएगा, तो फैमिली भी शुरू कर देंगे। आपको बताएंगे, चिंता ना करें।
हमारी शुभकामनाएं आपके साथ में हैं, शुभकामनाएं हमारी।
शुक्रिया, वो ही चाहिए।
फैशन में देखेंगे कोई भी आप हमेशा मुझे स्टेपल चीज़ों पे देखेंगे या प्लेन टी शर्ट्स या प्लेन मेरा हमेशा से फैशन सेंस हमेशा बहुत सिंपल रहा है सिंपलिस्टिक रहा है तो वो एक चीज़ हमेशा आप देखेंगे व्हाट I am doing a film.